just came out last November. And from the profile side, you can see that the thickness here is only 90 millimeters. So it's actually ultra thin.
These are like our bamboo notebooks, you know.
The LCD cover here and also the tablet here is made with magnesium aluminum. And the material coating on this is the nanometer coating. So it can just prevent some like scratch and it won't get greasy easily. And also the D part here is made with plastic mixed with fiberglass. So the whole structure for this notebook is actually very strong and very solid. Don't have to worry about damages even though you are taking a Sigma Line model. And also, in terms of the battery life, it can reach 10 hours more battery life when you are adopting with the 8-cell battery. And you can see that this single line model actually adapts the standard voltage i3 and i5 CPU as well as the discrete graphic card, which are adapting the NVIDIA's Optimus technology. So you can see that it's a combination of portability and performance.